Hey guys, I'm in the coach's classroom today, and today's one is going to be all core work for the midsection. So we're going to stay down here on the mat for the whole lot. We're going to start with a standard crunch. So it's going to be feet planted on the ground and just getting the shoulder blades up off the floor. We're curling the spine, exhaling as you come up. After that, we're going to do a bicycle crunch. So we're cycling the legs in and out. But while we do that, we're going to try and bring the elbow to meet the opposite knee. So your shoulder blades are staying up off the mat throughout. You're rotating side to side and you're bringing the knees in at the same time, so your elbow hits your knee. After that, we're going to go for a reverse crunch. So hands down, head down, and we're going to bring the glutes off the floor, bring the knees into the chest, and then control the descent all the way back down, but stop just a little before you touch the ground. Okay, and then after that, we're going to do our V crunch. So we're combining the first and third exercise. So bring the knees in, but also bring the shoulder blades up. Okay, so getting the glutes and shoulder blades off the ground at the same time, knees in the middle. Okay, so ready to wrap to that one, guys. Start with the standard crunch. Start in about 5 seconds.
3, 2, 1,
and off we go. So just from the focus, and getting the shoulder blades up off the mat. You keep the lower back and the glutes down in contact with the ground. You curl the spine. Top half of the back comes up. And that's it, okay? So, 2, 1, and rest. Great job. We're moving to the bicycle crunch next. So those legs are gonna be cycling in and out. And we're rotating in the upper body. 2, 1, and off we go. So good rotations, and try to get the elbow right up until it meets the opposite knee, and on the way out, extend the leg fully until the knee and hip are locked out. Okay, so good full range of motion, guys. 2, 1, and rest. Good. The reverse crunch is next, so keep your head down, keep it in contact with the floor. Brace your hands down in contact with the floor as well. 2, 1, and off we go. Getting the glutes off the ground. We want to bring the knees all the way into the chest. Control the descent. All the way down, extend the legs out, but don't let them touch the ground. Okay, so last few seconds. 2, 1, and rest. Great job. The V crunch is next, so we want to try to get our glutes and our shoulder blades off the ground at once. 2, 1, and off we go. So both elbows and both knees are coming up the middle to meet each other, and then fully extend everything back out. Squeeze in the middle, stretch on the way out. Okay, so final 5, 2, 1, and rest. Great job, guys. Once more around those four, so we're back to crunches. Plant the feet on the floor. Ready for us? 2, 1, and off we go. Exhale as we come up, get the shoulder blades up off the mat, squeeze the core, and then all the way down to touch the floor again. Keep breathing through them, 5 seconds, leave it there.
3, 2, 1,
and rest, good job. The bicycle crunch is coming so next, ready for it. So rotating the upper body while keeping those shoulder blades away from the floor, extending the legs in and out. So you're really hitting the entire core with this one, guys. We've got rotational movement as well as the crunching movement going on. 2, 1, and rest. Good job. The reverse crunch is coming next. Keep the hands down, you're bracing with your hands, and always keep your head down. 2, 1, and off we go. Don't leave the legs just fall, guys. Control the descent. Almost vertebrae. By vertebrae, rolling down, extending the legs. Don't touch the floor. And then back into the next one. Okay, you won't get many reps done. 2, 1, and rest. You won't get many of those reps done. It's taking a few seconds each, and it's only 20 seconds at a time. Our last one was the V crunch. 2, 1, and off we go. Let's finish up strong though, guys, as many crunches as we can.
Exhaling as we come in, squeeze and then stretch everything out. Breathe through the reps. Your last 20 seconds for the core. We're nearly there for today. Last two, one, and rest. Great job, guys. Another class done. Hope you enjoyed today's one all on the core. And tune in for another class tomorrow. Remember, stay safe, stay home. Thanks a million. Talk to you soon.